Hey guys, my name is Mike Graziano.
My name is Alex Hennessy.
I had the opportunity to travel at a young age. I went on exchange to Europe when I was in university. And I did 17 countries in 12 months, and it was awesome.
I am a film school graduate and a passionate traveler.
I believe people are good everywhere. It doesn't matter which country they're from. And so I gotta go see that if that's true and see if that's the case.
I've teamed up with Mike Graziano. We've got an intention to go and travel around the world in the next 5 years and document the entire adventure, because that, for me, is a combination of two of my strongest passions.
I met a guy named Graham Hughes who has just hit the world record, and he did it in 46 months, 201 countries without any airplanes. And we had a conversation, and he taught me that it's really cheap to do, it's easy to do, and people are much more friendly than you think in every country of the world.
And so I've brought every piece of equipment that I own. I'm lugging around 3 very heavy backpacks through Central and South America so that this could be documented in a way that will do it justice. Bless and destroy the plant like all the others.
Bless and destroy. Now, how you feeling? So I'm booking my accommodation through Hostel World. I'm allowed to see the cheapest hostels, and I can see user ratings and reviews and kind of see, make sure that they have all the amenities that I need. I'm booking the cheapest flights possible through Flight Center. I stay sharper than the tails from the partner, and twice as sharp as the wreath in the hands of the hooded wanderer. Some will wonder how much longer before the berserkers conquer. I promise my attack on all those who sponsor the material put out by monsters. In appearance of King Richard III, my style comes pre-curved. There's no further twisting necessary. There's many ways to enter through Farron's embassy and take your place on the last line of security. Renege from hymns and blasphemy, swine white bread, red wine and beads of rosary.
I hope that you follow our page and that you enjoy our posts, because this is going to be something that I will look back on for the rest of my life as when I truly was living my life.
So I'm trying to be the youngest North American in history to go to every country of the world. That title doesn't really mean all that much to me. If I can inspire somebody to beat me, all the better. So I just want to experience this and really get to know the world, and in turn get to know myself. So I hope you guys can come along with me on the journey, and I hope maybe you can learn something on the way as well.